Pictures on a newspaper thing that was taped to the window to keep out the wind, to keep out the rain, to keep out the nonsense and block out the needing, to keep up her spirits with improving reading. But the ink from the columns dissolved down into the stain, bare wood floor that extended to the dawn. Pictures of bright futures somehow ignored. How they offered her fine roof she could never afford. Tempting out savings she didn't have or could never risk. Not a fashionable kindness. It was grotesque. The bows with their fiddles played the rascal's release. We toasted to valor and wished there were peace. 6 months later in a newspaper margin, they were all cut down in a cavalry charge. A weeping Miss Imogen said to her priest, I gave him my virtue, it was the least I could leave. The eve of departure, though I will long for him now and hereafter. And the child I'll be raising may have his blue eyes. What if he grows up and dies on some distant, unnameable hillside or field? There's a king and a concubine put a mark on this shield. Thomas tomorrow, Thomas no more. Father and sunshine beyond and before. William who brought his drum home from the war to beat it for young lads whose days didn't even add up. Look at that child bride and her ideal bouquet. Boys pick up a rifle, that's too much to pay. Count out her teardrops, wipe them away.